Cali, check this out, right? I know we global now. Worldwide, 305. But I see that they trying to bring down the movement. But I'm telling everybody in the crib, they can bet on me. Juan Terry Lou Diaz.
That's right.
Put your money where your mouth is. Bet on me. Put your money where your mouth is. Bet on me. Put your money where your mouth is. Bet on me. Put your money where your mouth is. Bet on me.
Time for us to keep running this shit. I think now. I'm the guard of my city. Can't knock me down.
In the Everglades, they'll find ya. I'm not from San Francisco, but the chopper of 49, ya. I grew up listening to Luke and pumping trick. Them boys done opened doors, so respect is owed. I got love for Rick, and congrats, you made it. I was a fan from the mixtape you sold me at Foxy Ladies. I see them trying to bring you down, but f*** that dog, you one of the greatest. Khaled mix 96, even back then, you had haters. I remember the temple at Onyx, I was too young to get in. I was still outside of selling, you know, getting it in. I remember beating that Ray Lewis trout, celebrating a win. Y'all can try to stop Miami, but this here will never end.
Running this shoe, I think now I'm the guard of my city, can't knock me down.
I remember them boys in Wynwood Hood Stack Show. I remember them Cash Money boys in Little Haiti all running with Zoes. Banana Azuri, soft drop top at the show. Flow rider, groundhog, always showed up before. Damn it, I've been paying dues, now it's my time to blow. Even when 50 come through, he don't roll no less than 50 Zoes. Cause they'll push your back, way back to trues and bows. My dog, no shaker, come through the block and something clean. Sounding like an earthquake, he is what these dope boys dream. Hit a lick, flip a natural brakes truck. That's the Miami boys, don't get it mixed up.
Running this shoe, I think now I'm the guard of my city, can't knock me down.
Part of Miami's heat. I grew up in all types of neighborhoods. I am Miami streets. Low key and stay quiet. That's how these chicos in Miami eat. I love it when these boys come from out of town and think Miami's sweet. All of them down here looking for grinding Miami skeets. That's when they run up in their hotel room and give them a Miami treat. When them choppers go to raining, it's hard to stop a Miami leak. That's what they get for thinking Miami's just Miami Beach. This ain't the neighborhood, right? Don't let your mouth write a check that your ass can't cash. So if the money's on the wood, it's all good. But if the money's out of sight, it's gonna be a fight. And the last thing y'all want is a fight with the 305 bitches. Die.